everyone. My name is Ngoi Jian. I'm 8 years old. I come from class 3A2, Dunedin Primary School. Today, I'll tell you about my ways to live healthy during COVID-19. I often stay at home during COVID. My school is closed and we learn online at home. I always wear mask when I go out, and I try to keep 2 meters away from other people. I do not often go to playgrounds or parks. I also do not join in crowds. I'm mainly at home with my family, play with my brother and my parents. My mother cooks delicious dishes, and my father teaches me to learn and do my homework. I help my mommy set and clean the table. I also wash my hands cleanly with water and soap. When I come back home, moreover I eat healthy foods like fruits, vegetables to keep well. How about you? What do you do to keep healthy during COVID? Let's share with me.